is Fireteam Rogue, a SNES game that never made it, Super Nintendo. It's kind of like a sort of superhero platform in a way. One of the characters is a cat stroke monkey stroke alien ninja, which is interesting. And yeah, they claim like 100 hours gameplay. Looked okay, but personality conflicts apparently dogged the project, and it was they basically decided not to continue development of it, even though it looked all right. Thank you.